Well, tragedy on Staten Island this morning. A car struck and killed a one-year-old baby girl and injured her 30-year-old mother. Police say this happened around 7 o'clock on the corner of Abbott Street and Scarborough Avenue. The two victims were taken to Staten Island University Hospital. The child was pronounced dead. The driver stayed on the scene, and the investigation is ongoing.